Hello. Good evening, everybody. I believe that is a poem. I think it's a poem. Hey, Commander Leonhart. Sorry, I walked back away for a second. Oh, I started talking, and then all of a sudden I got distracted by real life and had to step away, and now I'm back. Okay, it's the week time. I'm assuming you've done you did see the week earlier today. That's right. I remember, because I had to hop out of, the channel when you started it, so I wasn't spoiled. Since I spent most of my day lurking in your channel. But yeah, classic giant, win game, K main trap, no pass, because not needed, no Tella, no Foo, permanent joins gonna be fun. Two wild as standard, no sirens, all gauntlet, Wyvern, free characters, that's always a fun thing. Toggleable encounters, again, no sirens, life glitch, basic hit, spoon, vanilla traps. Vanilla traps is nice. Should make that pretty quick and easy. Let's get this party started, shall we? And 3, 2, 1, go! That is indeed a Paladin. We got Team White Mage to start. With a white shirt. White Mages with a white shirt. Who'd have thunk it? Yes, Rosa can join my party. Those I can 100% join my party. So the last time Seed of the Week was a giant percent, I think I finished top 5 with a sub 30. So we'll see if I get as lucky this season. If I just keep highlighting it like that, I won't. Ooh, Drain Sword. Give me a Kane or a Cecil. Yeah, you aren't coming with me. No. No, Edward. You are not coming. If we had a Zoromus fight, Edward, then maybe. If Spoon Flag was on, then maybe. But this accent? Nope. Watch, I say that it's going to be Odin at Elements, and I'm going to have wished I'd. That wasn't worth it this time. Well, wish I'd brought him. So I'm weird in the fact I like going for that one extra chest. It's about a 15 second time loss, but 9 times out of 10, I've gotten a very good item out of it. For example, I mean, it really didn't matter in the end, but I got an Ogre Axe out of it in Lunar Racing Club. And again, I found like 5 more Ogre Axes over the course of the dang seed, so it really didn't matter too much, but at the time it was nice. Back Giant Grinds online. Let's see who the character is here. Oh boy, we're about to get lit. I take Sid. Mario Sid especially? Yeah, I take Sid. Sid does work. Now let's see about rounding out the party. No Foo, no Tella. That's another Sid. I don't necessarily want another Sid. I don't think I take either of these guys, actually. That might be a mistake, but I don't think I take either of them. Okay. Some Flame, some Shuriken. So, one of the Drain Swords. 2 exits, 22 cure tubes. Let's see who's up on Hobbs. See if they're a person I want to take. Again, I gotta remember that it is not guaranteed. So there's no equip you. now. Take you guys off. Poison arrows off, though. Iron. Short bow. Wind hammer's all I got for you right now. Yep, it's fine. Diamond helm. Dragon armor. Gauntlet. Sorry, Porum, you're actually going to get the short end of the stick here. Rosie gets all the good stuff. No. I don't need another Cid. I don't. I will, however, in this case, not actually trigger him, because it is entirely possible if there is no other characters, I will come back and take him. But right now, he is not needed. The sheer volume of wind spears I'm getting tells me that Kane is probably not in the scene. How many is that? 5 wind spears now? Ooh, crystal armor. That pretty much guarantees Cecil not appearing in the scene. We're gonna rename the scene the week to Oops All Sids. All Sids and Porum. We had to add the Porum. So it'll be 4 Sids and a Porum. I smell a sitcom. Stardust gets me through this fight. You. Off the diamond. Actually, no. Keep that on. You. Glass hat. Everybody is back or glitched. Should have no problems there. All honesty, nothing here should be able to hurt anybody but Forum. Hi, Bagan. Hey Grim, how you doing tonight? Seriously, Kane's not appearing in this seat, is he? Well, items. Doing business sleepy? Yeah, well, I mean, it's 9 p.m. Pacific, so it's late. It's deep an hour normally. Let's see who's down in Baron. Very true. I'm actually about to sell a bunch of them. Ashura is nice to see there. So it means that she's not going to be in a very rude spot. But Edward, Edward's not so nice. Ooh, soul drop. Some money. Oh, yeah, cabins. 3 wind spears. Jeez. Yeah, go ahead. I'm not going to wait around for that. Needlehorn can go to Lagoon of Dips. Cabins. I know the 4th of July is coming up, but there's been like an obsessive amount of fireworks. It's kind of over the top obsessive. Alright, this is probably a mistake to do this first, but I'm going to do it anyway. Hey! It's it, I found a new weapon. Feeling I might end up with it going to the Giant with a 3-member party. Someone keeps saying no to all these Edwards and Sids. Remember why Wyvern is on? Okay, it's not even killed it. We got poison arrows, so you should be fine. Don't want to use. Yeah, we'll use it. Correct. I cannot replace them. Once they join the party, they are permanently in the party. I cannot kick them out. If permadeath was on, then it'd be a different story. But with permajoy, no permadeath, it means basically they're stuck in my party for the rest of eternity. Unless I restart the seed. Yes. Being super choosy is a necessity. Here are two on both my white mages. Oh, look, it's Cheaty Wall. This is going to be interesting to see if I can do this. I think I can. Go ahead and slow the wall a little bit, please. Go ahead and guide on the wall. Should have checked, because S standards, I should have checked for Bacchus earlier. Heal yet. Do you have any heal potions? No. This could be bad. You know heal. No. Actually very, very bad. Rosa. Rosa. You got to hit. Fine, I'll go back to using aim with you. Oh, whew. That could have been very bad. If it had gotten petrified, that would have been bad. Alright, let's see who's here. There's underground access. It is a very bold play, and one that might not pay out for me. 500 wrap arrows. Honestly, I just need to get one hit off. Nope. Dang it. If I had not run out of arrows, that might have worked. Fortunately, I had to redo these two fights again. Again, had Rosa not run out of arrows, I probably would have had that. So, that's kind of my own stupid fault for... No, I want to save that this time. Fight. It's fine. We'll take a little bit longer on this fight. I know I can take down the wall, so we'll just... We'll play it safe. We'll play it casual here. The worst part about that plank fight is you can't even set up for it. Because you get the full heal from the spot. So I can't even go into that fight with someone dead. Less damage, but there's a reason. It's fine. Everything's good. Everything's fine. This time, I'm not going to toss the guy drum. I'm not going to cast slow. We'll let the wall be fast. And we will just go all out against it. We can beat it. The one thing I wish I had done is I wish I had done Hobbs, because that would have given me some extra experience that I might have been able to have Berserk by now. Which would have been very nice, but here's what it is. You killed my Porum! There we go. Perfect timing. Forum gets the experience. We're all good. Everything's good. Everything's fine. So So I want to go back and save this time, because just in case I screw up the plague fight, let's not have to redo those two fights again. How about anyone 20 channel points to Magma Key? All right, pay up. There we go. They just get an attack off and we've got this one. Bingo. That's how we got through. Again, it was my misminuing last fight that cost me. Let's all turn into paladins wherever they are. Tell us, remembered altered spells wherever they are. Tell us, learn video wherever they are. Because they pillows aren't in this scene. Alright. So on the bright side, I'm going to get to not worrying about having to triple dip the bull. I can just do a double dip. So I can go straight down to Feymarch. See if that's the pan. Do Sheila 1. And bull at the same time, and if by happenstance Feymarch is the pan, I get the single from you. Huzzah. Seriously, I keep seeing these great Cecil Arcane weapons, and I keep thinking more and more, they're just not going to appear in the scene, are they? Light sword? Really? Near. There's not going to be a cane to be found, is there? You want a Cecil sword? Because I found like 8 of them down here. prisoner can be sold. Wooden can be sold. Play rod. I want to pretty much bank on no edge. Stardust. Ooh, Sorcrow. That's nice. Sork. No, Kiara Sork. Kiara Sork for you. Wish I had a better weapon for you. And yes, I know summon bosses are not in play here, but if Demis is down here, I need to know. Nope. Also, is that a vanilla Leviathan I see? That is a vanilla Leviathan. Yep, exactly. Another Sork robe, Cat Claw. Gaia Drum. This is the beauty of vanilla trap chests, is I know what chests I can loot, what chests I can't. Awesome. Ooh, buckets. Buckets makes me happy. I have to admit, I'm a little bit curious to see how many people looted Sylph Cave like that. Because they're so used to the random trap chest placement that they just don't even touch the chest in there. I don't think we get an edge. I hope I'm wrong, but I don't think we do. I want a better weapon for Quarrel. There's not a better weapon for Quarrel in there. I was hoping. Well, you're stuck with your staff for a little longer. Oh wait, Spoon Flag is on. Edward might be a possibility, I guess. Another 20 care threes for later. need to remember that Dwarfax is there. I don't need it yet, so I'm not going to spend the money on it. I just need to remember it's there. What does Sheila have to be defensible? She's nukeable here? Yes. She's got high damage resist, doesn't she? Yeah, okay, so that's not gonna happen. This is gonna be a little bit of a painful fight. Where is it? Do I have it? There it is. So I have no heal potion. Sid, you gotta actually hit her. You were hitting her before I zerked you. Why are you not hitting her now? Sid, what's going on, Sid? Well, never mind, you're stone now, so whatever. Just no. Seriously, that's the last time I saved? I thought I saved outside of... Crap. Okay. That's a nice little time loss then. I'm trying to figure out how that happens, that Sid hits his first attack, and then after I Bacchus him, he can't hit again? Because the Bacchus doesn't affect accuracy. Also, super ripped the sub 33. Let's check Sheila 1, and then we'll go do Baron Inn. Here's the game wants me to find a freaking edge. All these boomerangs that's following me. Really? Really, Sheila? Really? Really? That is a classic definition of not the goods. I need to check for Demas. Nope. Dark Elf there is not that bad, just annoyingly fast. And that's a fast spot. And he wouldn't hit for too much. But he'd still hit hard. Man, I've already done that. I'm gonna do it. Let's stay the 90 in. Get healed up. Go take on Ashura. Sid should be able to one-shot Ashura. Oh, Leonhard, I got a question for you. In Lunar, earlier this afternoon, when you had to take on Ashura, did you just do it regularly with what you had, or did you actually go on and buy Mute Knights? Hi, Ashura. Kaipo, Baron or Kaipo? Baron. Do I have a mute bell? Nope. Yeah, I went actually out and bought Baron Weapon Shop had mute daggers for sale. So I bought three and I gave it to Kane, Sid, and Cecil. And they just went to town on Ashura. Doing about 5k per swing. Okay. Yeah, I cleared everything on Earth except for Zot before I went moon. Hey, there's some characters, hopefully. I'm actually going to pause this real fast because I need to do something IRL. So I'll be right back. I am back. Alright. Yeah, no, I did everything except Zot. I was like, this is Zot. You know, at that point it was already 2+ hours in the scene. I'm like, let's go up to the moon and see what's there. And sure enough, it was haunted. 9-2 required objectives, but otherwise, moon very much haunted. I'm just glad I never went to the giant to do a grind. I actually had thought about that, but Ooh, already 11 is. Crap, okay. A lot of fun stuff. I think I know where the vanilla flame dog chest is. I just don't quite remember. I thought they said there were no sirens in this scene. Take it. Don't get me wrong, I will take that. I believe that this is the middle of my dog. Yes. Fire! Just in case it doesn't do enough damage, it did, it's fine. Character check, area check. Two trap chests check. Put on the white robe and life staff. You move to the elven bow and charm arrows. I didn't get anything else for you, did I? You're good as you are. This is Leviathan or Ogopogo? Well, it can't be Leviathan. If it was Ogopogo, I was in trouble, but this is fine. There's a question is, how many tentacles will the octopus have left by the time we kill him? Down to 4 right now. Three. Two. One! And all the way down to one tentacle. Now the charm arrows. Let's put on the poison arrow. Oh, no, wait. Lit arrows. Lit arrows. I'll actually do some. Oh, yeah. I know why I didn't do that first. There we go. Octomam down. And now we learn to heal. And Vorm learns Dirt. You are definitely welcome in my party. Because guess what? I've got an Avenger for you. My party. See, I don't want you to equip that. I want you to equip the white spear. Take off of that. You get the ribbon. Diamond armor. Dragon glove. Avenger, close. Take it. You didn't say anything. You're like light spear. Oh, I'm not getting a cane. Check it. Wyvern is on. Stop. Breathe. That's not good. That's a fast wyvern. What the heck? That is a speedy wyvern. Fine. Okay. All right. We got through Wyvern. Unfortunately, Rydia is getting levels, which I did not want, but you know what? Beggars can't be choosers. Know what we're doing next. go play America's favorite game, Whack-a-Mole. Watch, this is gonna give me like an Excalibur crystal sword, isn't it? Oh, Dragonlance. Okay, cool. I'll take it. I mean, I have three different lances to switch between for Kane with his Avenger. So, ironically enough, I end up double dipping for Ghoul, but doing Pan, that's Excal, doing Pan and Defense at the same time. Sheila won separately by itself a little earlier. You get to equip White Spear. Y'all remember me? I'm back! Get her, Rydia, get her. This time Valvalis was no match. Probably a good thing, because I don't remember if I saved it. Check. Oh yeah. Let's roll, grab the hovercraft, go turn into Rat Tail, see what it gets us. It gets us a fetch quest. I guess it's the 8 key items right now. Thank you. Bob Scaleman. I mean, it's not stopped anymore, it's fine. Alright. One trap just down. Baron key. Seriously, I'm out of room already again? Hours are worth it. You get to get a dragon whip. Power Road. Take off the diamond, have a power robe, get some more power on you. Nope. I remember right, both other ones are over here. Second. Oh, I forgot to unequip the Avenger. Fine. Hashtag never punished. Not even armor. I don't know if the ogres can be toted. We're gonna find out, I guess. Okay, only besides. Ah, I missed it. Fine. I didn't think far enough. Hopefully Sid doesn't take a turn. Yep, there we go. Four aggression for price of three. We're good. So, at this point, I'm not afraid of anything in the giant at all. Hey, I'm back. Can I get one of those adamant armors, please? 2, 4, 6, 8, and I've got 10 key items, too. Beautiful. Alright, so... back up. We are basically done looting at this point. I do want to see what's in the shop here. I'm looking for Bacchus wine. Also need to get rid of a bunch of stuff. Of each of those will be fine. There's absolutely nothing we are afraid of at this point. So who is down here? Let's see who I gave up. It's another cane. It's fine. I was good with the one cane, I didn't need two. Alright, we're gonna take on the Mad Ogre chest first. And if it's got nothing that we need in it, we'll just reset out to do the Stalemate chest. But if it's got something we need, we'll walk it back out. Seven ogres for the price of four. Fires on Ridiag, here's three on Rosa. Got this Dragonlit. I'm actually gonna keep that for the levels. Levels there make that worth it. I'm Plus, it's only about a, what, 40-second time loss to walk that out? Size on Rosa, a little bit too little too late, fine. Really game, really? I'm really not routing this properly because I really ought to be going down to Luca right now and checking it to see if it's what we need. Line. Plant line, remember that white tree you gave me at the beginning of the seed? I've upgraded. Ooh. Counter still does a pretty decent amount even with the item armor. Call it a gut feeling. What did I equip to Avenger before this fight? When this turns into DKC and I'm right on this, I'm gonna laugh. Nope, King Queen Evelyn. That's as free can be here. Right side, King Queen Evelyn means crumble skip. Kane, the king. The king is the one we want to take out first. Alright, whatever. Never flinch your boat there, guys. Insult injury, show me a Cecil. Nope, there's an edge. Alright, edge. Some spots don't do anything, so what am I doing? Man, I could have had a party full of Sids with Adamant armors. Is that what you're telling me here? I feel so bad. I could have had, oops, all Sids. Yes, it's not even a party. I might actually replay the seed after this and just go for that full seed. Well, I can't do full seed. Luca, why? Why, Luca? I'm being trolled by Luca pretty hard lately. It's leg. Hashtag leg. I never unequipped the lovely thing. You didn't open your cape yet. What are you doing? Oh, you're fine. Okay. I guess technically his cape starts open, even though it's not, because that should have healed him otherwise. Hashtag my leg. Oh, interesting. It is a quick kid. Bye, quick kid. Aww. I'm gonna sit through this because I'm hoping it's value. If it's not value, I'm going to be very mad at myself. How's everybody doing? Like, I'm literally just gonna put the controller down. Like, can't deal with this. Matter of fact, I need to do boom. This pull back up. Whoop. Nope. Sorry. Yeah, come on. Thank you. this is the last one. Set up a heal on everybody. All right, we are through the gauntlet. Me darkness. Thanks. Let me go see the darkness crystal in the Luca cave just so I can be like, I'm an idiot. I guess technically if I wanted to, I could do a trap door grind all the way down. Star wheels. Alright, King's got the Avenger on. Fine. Put a little 70,000 experience each time I do one. It's fine. I won't take on any extra doors, but we'll take on the ones that are on the way. So any luck, this means we won't have to grind when we get up to the giant. You're wearing adamant, you can't be disrupted. Forgot about that. Doing these will be a mistake. Dragon. Bye, yellow dragon. let's go this route. Let's do tower first. We're gonna do top of tower first. Then we'll come down and do all the trap chests on the way down. Then we'll go to Sylph and do the 7 trap chests there. And then we'll do the warrior chest. Because if we haven't found it by then it's in the warrior chest, and we are so down the leaderboard. If we get lucky, we end up with a tower key somewhere in here. Not DKC, that's all I ask. Oh, good, dolls. Dolls are fine. You'll have to let me know if I sound any different. I got tired of sitting, so I'm actually kind of standing up and playing at the current moment. I'll see it. There we go. That did enough damage. Hey, top of tower for the win. Need to do anything else in the tower. We're done. So let's go to the giant. See what horrible monstrosities of bosses are at the giant for us tonight. Come on, we're hitting the wrong buttons. Yeah. I'm going to be right back. I need to take care of something real fast. Just a second. Oh, it's okay. I'll take the time loss. It's not that big a deal. Probably like about a minute and a half, 2 minute time loss. I'm not gonna sweat over it. If it doesn't mean like the difference between first place or something, then yeah, maybe I'll sweat over it. But I doubt I'm anywhere close to the top five right now. I feel like someone would have gambled top of tower a lot earlier than I did. Especially with such an easy boss up there. See who the first one here is. You up top. I want you up top. Jace. Who's at the element spot today? It's a Lunk. That's slightly rude. I wish I had a Cecil. Should be okay, because... Yep. Added armor, no cells, and Monk. Quite impressive. Poison, then I guess. Also, I need to re-equip you with the Lilith Rod. That'll help. Dragon Whip's nice and all, but Lilith Rod really gets us going here. At this point, I'm just going to sit and wait. I mean, it's been about 2,500 per round here. Ooh, the big 60 damage with the adamant armor on. Yeah, this is not a hard fight at this point, just gonna be a long one. Monk is down. Double XP is nice. Honestly, we should be able to take care of whatever's at CPU spot. No issue. Technically, this would be a Z flag moment, but it's not actually a Z. It's just who's boss, which boss are we going to kick at the end of the scene? I shouldn't have even saved.
That was a time waste saving.
Those were these. This was some incredibly easy giant bosses. And considering I got the magma key from Ordeals, I could see someone doing this sub 30. I really could. Arg. Hey, look, Radio learned Quake. Rosa learned White. World learns Grid 4. Yeah. Oh, 13th. That's not too bad. But yeah, Chocostura, 37 minutes. Woo! Yeah. I can see that. And then Blaze and then Boydrak. Hour 3, hour 9, yeah. Thank you for the GGs. I see, Leonhart, you're only 6 minutes behind me. I can tell how many people last locationed top of tower. I mean, well, Choco's a very good runner. I mean, he really is. So, yeah, I can definitely see him making that play and getting it off pretty quick. 11 of 17 key item wise, 13 characters, 126 chests. I overlooted. 16 bosses. I do want to look and see where Twinhearth was, but I would like to see what music was. That's Darkness Crystal. I never forged Excal. It was a Cecil to see, that would have been beautiful, but. There's Tower Key. Tower Key's on the moon. Twinhearth's mine. Tower Key, at least I know where it is. One of the Sylph chests. Package. Oh, Cecil's on the lunar dais. Oh. Baron key, if I remember right. Yep. There's the crystal. Adamant. Seven Hearts on the Moon. I think I know which chest that is. It depends on who, what boss it is. Okay, so we're gonna do this. Because I was thinking about playing another seed tonight, but I don't think I'm actually gonna do so. I'll use this save because I kind of want the higher levels. Especially if I'm having to fight the moon chest. Save here just in case I die to this trap chest. And look, it's a Cecil. Now we get to play, can I remember which chest it was? I'm reading Turkish Shores, spoiler lock, he got the Cecil from the moon. They still had an open party slot, stabbed an adamant on him. That made a Yang fight completely free. And then same thing with Water Ag. So I believe this chest right here. Just to be here. Board AI knows. They got one damage from a virus, but still. Really nothing I want to add to the spoiler list that I can see. I'll take my 13th and be happy with this right now. So this should be Twin Heart. Is perfect. So I'm gonna give you guys a quick little treat. We're gonna talk to Zoros. We're gonna see what he has to say about the seed. One of the times I wish push me to jump was on, so it would make it a lot easier to get down there. That's also why I dropped the save, so I can just reset back to it instead of walking back out. Never thought I'd do this. Now you're your first treat. Hey guys. Now. Second treat. Bridge nowhere? Blue wall cometh. Take their wax. I forgot she's got a little thrown on. I don't remember how many hit points it has here. It has a lot. I want to say it's got the full 65,000, like near max that you can have. But every time I've ever done this, I've managed to kill him before he gets to me, so I don't know what happens if he actually gets to us. Though, to be honest, every other time I've done this, I've had at least three people who can cast Duke. So... Also, I love the Chocobo music. He's coming. I don't know if it's like a Toneberry where he's gonna get to us and just crush us, like all out Evil Wall style, the Toneberry. Hey, we killed him. That's it. He just says Foopa, and that's it. And you can do it as many times as you want. Can't exit, okay. So this is the secret Foo room, it's hilarious. Alright, enough of that. Let's go get some Twin Dark music, and then we'll find someone to send you off to. Because unfortunately, I am just not... I was wanting to do a second seed, but I'm really not feeling it. So we're just going to wait on out after Twin Heart. Yes, we're going to take the swag, Baron Chocobo. What does DJ Swinney B have for us tonight? Dark World, but Link to the Past. Beautiful. Well, as I said, I am not feeling very good tonight. I was going to do another seed, but I'm going to go ahead and call it here. I will not be back until Saturday. Saturday, I'll be doing RimWorld. We'll be continuing the Cursed Colony we started on my birthday. That Cursed Colony. And then Sunday I'll be back for Slapdash, and then XCOM Sunday later on in the night. XCOM Sunday will probably be starting a little bit earlier, probably starting about 7:30, 8 p.m. Eastern Pacific, instead of 9 p.m. Pacific, because Monday I start work. I have to report to the office Monday morning to start doing inventory, seeing how everything looks. Get hopefully ready to reopen and start getting someone back to normal. So when that happens, my streams, I'll put it on Twitter and in my schedule that you can see below what the new schedule will be. But for right now, after Sunday, it's going to be Saturday and Sunday streams only for a while, just because I won't be home. So anyway, we're going to send it over to Flurry. Flurry is doing async W. R9IF It's using the community race flag, so if you have not done that asynchronous plan to do so, please hop out now. Otherwise, give Flory some love. I will see you guys on Saturday. Have a good night.